Our customer wanted a refund after realizing their clips were not identical in pattern. So unlike traditional plastic clips, we used cotton and wood pulp to create cellulose before we dyed and cut it up into little blocks. Then we pressed it together to form these sheets, and they never turn out identical because of the way that they're naturally made. And this just means that every clip comes out unique and never the same.